What? Why'd I get a follower? That's weird. I think you could play a bit more.
Where's your bunny? Where's your rabbit?
I'm not letting you play with me, Mimi Q. Okay. Remain calm until I find it.
Why are all these papers everywhere? This is not what I want.
Okay, you can play with the bird. Sit. Good boy.
Good boy. Oh boy.
Don't scare me. Stop.
Good boy. Good boy. Yeah. Good boy.
Okay. Here, you want some good old condensation? Too busy playing with a bird right now? Okay. That's fair. I can guess I can get started then. Boot up the baby. I'm gonna kiss the microphone. It's this one? Yes.
Forbidden Siren 2.
Electric Boogaloo. Woohoo.
Good boy.
There it is. Okay. Oh, right, the mic's already.
Okay.
All right. Oh, I should have set up my seating position better. Oh, I'm gonna die. It's gonna happen. And in and out of the game.
Oh, this mic is too close. It's freaking me out.
And then stream again the next day. Well, when you have very flexible hours like I do, you can afford to take naps. One time, I'll stream, like, one of my first streams was for Silent Hill 4. Oh my god, I streamed that for 10 hours. By the time I was done, it was 5 in the morning, and I didn't even get the ending that I wanted. And I was so distraught by that. I was like, okay, I'm tapping out. So it's just me and Marco today. You might just get his little bird toy thing. I dig in new stuff. Am I willing to play this? Yes.
黄昏の時間を彩るちょっとした贅沢コラーゲン無限大亀ゼリーラーメン緑亀食品。
Yeah, that was important to the plot. That adds a lot. Oh, I think Edgeworth writes for an occult magazine. That's why he came to this island, if I remember correctly. The ghosts do love cup noodles. If only it was as simple as dealing with ghosts, though. What do you mean I'm not? Oh, norm info. Okay. I didn't practice my enunciations. But I don't feel like rapping in the end by Linkin Park today, too. Oh, this. I might as well figure out what this is since I had a whole mission about it. Featuring 44 pavilions, sponsored by 79 countries that gathered under the slogan of Earthenware Peace by Peace. The exposition featured as its symbol what many considers the world's greatest earthenware creation, the Jomon Tower. However, contrary, I don't care, to expectations, the theme park failed to garner any interest among family audiences. Is it the theme park in this game? I don't know. That girl on the far right. She looks so fake. Ikuko Kif. Oh, yeah, that's why it looks fake. That's her. Ikuko. That's the. Wait. Yeah, that's the one with the mind control powers or whatever. Literally, that meme of the girl crying when everybody is partying. You're not wrong. Ah, the memories. This might have lore. No. It does not. I mean, it probably did, but nothing face value that I can identify. Same thing. Can't be bothered. Bibi Cola! Space Cold War Instant Price Bottle Caps. Oh my gosh. Looks like God's giving up on you! No! What does that mean? Hold on, did I miss context? Quench your thirst with Bembe Cola, Space Cold War Instant Prize Bottle Caps. Peel the seal under the cap, and you may be a lucky winner of one of the many prizes offered in our Space Cold War campaign. Too bad, try again. Looks like God's given up on you. Excellent. And also, the Loch Ness Monster is somehow involved in this. Yawn. Oh yeah, Mother has a scale. Like pink scale emitting a strange dull light, estimating from the size of the scale. I blanked. It would have come from a massive creature with a body length measuring over 10 meters. The Loch Ness Monster is God. Of course. It all comes together. Kanai told me the ruler died, her mommy was born, lots of them were born. Shumikami, 4 years old. That's nice, dear. You know what? I think cigarettes are pivotal. Oh, Cappy Mild. Excellent. Well, there's that hair ornament that giant face lady attacked me over. Very important. And that's the... I don't know. Blah, 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 blah. Whatever. Okay. The goal on this day is to unlock plot, because I can't play anything else. And what the help tells me down here, the blinking ones require action, so I can play locked missions. And so when I go over here, because that's, well, that I need to unlock mission 2 for that, and I guess then I'll be able to watch that. But to do that, I think it's linked to over here because it's flashing. I've never seen a game so hard to just play. Yeah. You gotta earn the game you paid for. Back in my day, you just kind of went from one mission to the next. Well, it's technically that. It's just put a bit more effort in. Okay, so the idea I have for this, I'm going to try to answer the phone when it's ringing on time. And if that doesn't give me a result that I want, then I'm going for the walkthrough, because I can only run around this place so many times before I hate myself.
Nakajima-kun? Noriko? Minna doko?
All you're doing is statistics.
Nani kore? Yeah.
stats to find the next level. Yeah. My mouth just didn't want to form out those consonants. It's allergic to T sounds. And maybe having a stroke. Maybe. It's one of those long-term strokes where it wasn't time to go up yet. This, even though I can't do anything with it, just because I don't feel like it. Anarchy reigns. Oh, I'm surprised they didn't follow me. Well, I guess he's just stuck in that one area. Gunman! No time to waste. Record. Key. Wait for phone to ring. I don't really know what that does, but I did it. I'm gonna go play with the worst camera control in this game. That's inverted, super sensitive. This is me being as gentle as possible. Looks like mint chocolate ice cream. Woman. Okay. Phone is here. If I hear it ring, I run right back. My boy. Other door too. Wait, they both go to the same spot. I'm not creative. I did not have a moment. Moshi Moshi! No time to waste.
Someone
to call him about my car's extended warranty. Oh no. Yeah, maybe I should have passed on that. This just plays out the same as one I just answered or hooked up the phone normally. Well, I guess that did nothing. I'll try to explore a bit more. Rude. Inspect. I misread tucked. Whoa. Oh, I already picked it up. They gave the woman a broom. No, I can fix this. I can fix this. Now I have a cleaver. On this channel, we're all about quality. Well, I totally passed up this room before. That's... Oh, I did it! I did it! I unlocked stuff! Cool. You mean all I had to do was explore this entire left area instead of the right? Cleaver for the kitchen. This is why you're not fun at parties. I don't know that for certain, but I feel confident enough to say it. Omode something. Wait for her to catch her breath. Parties, I bring cocaine. Yeah, my mind has been changed now. I have been convinced. Very easy to convince, apparently. Well, who are you? I don't remember. Oh boy, I unlocked something. This is so exciting. It was Ikuko. It was a mission too, right? Oh. Was it for a mission I don't even have yet? Still blinking. Damn. I don't know. Maybe something I have to find a mission too. I don't know. All I know is that this is one of the more difficult games to follow a walkthrough on, so I'd rather not go that route.
All right.
is the window I broke. That means the broom is... Well, I'm too short, so... I play video games to escape from that reality, but alas. Oh, I knew you came out there at some point. Coach said to fake right and break left. It didn't work. Broom down here. Maybe that's why I couldn't see it. I need her to catch her breath right now. Please. Thank you. Moshi Moshi. Oh, wrong one. Fine, I'll wait till you call. Mm-hmm. You better call. Wait, I'm not sure what to do. I know where to go. This was the room I was in. I'm out of ideas. Moshi Moshi. My sweet special baby boy. He's just gonna stare at that door, I guess. Oh, right. I'm supposed to actually look. Well, hold that thought. acquire item on starboard deck and use it. Yeah, I just remembered how to check unlock mission stuff. It's on the map. Starboard deck. Yeah, I got it. Not that way, though, I guess. Crazy, you're seeing them through your goggle glasses. How else you gonna? Oh, Google glasses. Yeah, that makes more sense. Yeah. Man, 21st century technology is insane. Okay. There's something here, and I politely ask for it. Nope, take it. I'm not having a stroke. Stop it. I just don't know how to talk. There's a difference. You're making fun of my social anxiety. I did it. Nice. What was I doing? Yes. That. He'll save me once he knows how to open a door. Yeah, try. Going upstairs. What'd you call me? Is that the only door I could interact with? Stop. They haven't mastered the art of descending stairs. Now to go to where I truly belong. Behind a desk. Gosh, even Crouch walks slow. She's like, me dust. 14-year-old or whatever. A very stressful environment. I don't know how I got scared by condensation, but here we are. You're fine. Is this locked? What do you know? I'll try opening these doors. This one was already opened. Descend. I hear him. It's me boy. Oh.
Taika! Tasukete! Tasukete kudasai!
Matteo!
He finally had the strength and courage to try the door. He did it. I'm so proud of him. Alright, you're the one with the gun. So you lead the way. Just turn it, bro. He figured it out. Don't worry. There's... Okay. Escape on this. Oh. I lost my baby boy. You all right? Oh, the exit's this way. I was the dumb one. That or your AI was actually stuck, I don't know. What's this? If I remember correctly, this is the closet that he woke up in. Nope, I'm just dumb. I make up my own lore. The exit. I'm glad I picked up the crowbar in time. I unlocked something. Or no, I didn't. I think it just plays the next linked movie file after beating something. Well, considering she fucks him up later, probably not. Yeah, she is. We just watched the clip where they're all hanging out in the underworld or whatever at this time, and that just cuts to like him abruptly dead and her cradling him covered in blood. She's like, "What did I do?" With no context. It's like, "What did you do?" And that's, he was the guy that like like before you went off your break, that was the guy we were trying to beat up because he was dead now and became a monster dude. Yeah, but she was just vibing. You know what, maybe. Did I unlock this yet? Yes! Oh my god, so exciting!
Sansa... 自分、不安になってきました。本当はこれ、夢なんじゃないかって。自分の頭が、おかしくなったのかって。
頭に弾丸ぶち込んでみるか。夢なら
温かいと目に覚める。
もし夢じゃなかったらそれで終わり。
Yeah, he's still in this sane state of mind
おい、君、
The woman.
ちょっと待って。サマさん、伊沢さん。だよあいつ、調子の
っけじゃねえよ。He doesn't help women. He only helps little girls. We've all accidentally killed one person. No shame in it. Two deaths are a problem. You know what? That's fair. I'm gonna give her the benefit of the doubt.What Ichigo did in the past is the key to escaping the ship. Thanks. It's not like I just went through all that specifically for that. Yes. No. You should lock the door behind her. Oh, it's her.
Pre-giant head.
So I think she's just a shaby tail right now. The thing is that it crash landed or whatever, I don't know. Plus they're zombies, they probably don't drown. We got up real quick. Ooh, I want that. Hold on.
Sorry.
They still be eating the immortal Shibuya zombies throughout the immediate vicinity. Yeah. But also, their actual source is just that blob of darkness, so it could just leave the body and go into another one on board.My serious answer. And I don't know any quips. Because I'm not funny. Wait, what did I do in the past that I can do in the present now? My new thingy. It's fun. she escaped the bow in the past just to do that? Now my goal is to save what's her tits. And I remembered she did the whole crank handle thing. Oh. Oh no. I have to do this. Did it. He sure went down those stairs. He's on a mission. Oh, come on, dude. I swung first. And there's a boy around here. I heard it. Great amount of breath. This way. According to this, we're on the top of the trees. I don't know how she got over there that quick, but... Hold on. I don't know where we are. Just gone back the way I came, but the circle feels more efficient. Okay, I think I have a plan. They're afraid of the light, but also sometimes they're fine. Okay. Oh, dang it, I went the wrong way again. No, you didn't. You can't be rude and just run over bodies, so... Gotta be courteous. The door that was locked before, could it be? Asgard school announcement. So was there nothing in here? When I want to do the turnaround thing, it takes like a million years before it lets me, and yet when I'm just trying to casually step back. I'm just gonna leave. That's for turning into a giant head monster with chicken feet. Excuse me. I love how the camera. Hold on, I need to study this. I think the camera's locked onto its butt movement. His head. Whatever seems more stationary that makes everything else shake. Okay, study's over. Oh yeah, study's over because he got tired. Okay. Baby girl. Oh, baby girl. I spent too long studying his movements. Man got a dumpy that's shaking the whole ship. Yeah. How far back am I? I don't know. A greater cause. Screw that girl. Yeah, she opened the underworld or whatever. Oh no, I'm on the way back here. It took me forever to get my bearings. Wait. No, I don't have the cool weapon anymore. It's not fair. I almost got distracted again. Was it this door? No, it was that doorbell is locked. I swear. I don't see any fun stuff over here. Yeah, we're just... we're just treetop. Not water, not land. Stairs to where? Anyways, we got a lifeboat on the other side of this boat. Can I open this? Dressed like he's from the 70s. A deck brush? Yes. With this, we can get away. I want to end the level holding this, though, so. It sure is. We saved the lady with the face on her chest. But at what cost?
Yoshi, let's go.
Lahey. Yay, a movie. I love movies. She's wiping material. She's gonna convert another sim. Oh, he said not if I have anything to say about it. Drone's cucking me. Oh, that's rough, bro. Well, now what do I do with my life? I unlocked a Mamoru thing, but he doesn't have anything, so maybe not yet. Dang it. X. There we go. No, can't do that yet. I need to do this. Oh, this level I definitely didn't have an issue with before, but only somehow passed it. Reasons unknown. A daddy, daddy, daddy. My daddy dead. Tosan. My mirror's fucked. Robo Beast! Oh my gosh. He's carrying with him! That's so cute! Of course that was what was needed to unlock. Oh, that's so cute! The Robo Beast will fight the zombies and win. That is true. That's what the climax is. It's all leading up to this. Do my little feet shuffle. It's so cute.
Shoot!
Well, continuity error. It's not in the cutscene. Yeah, so she has the same face as Yuri. And they both have the same face as the creatures of Calm Mother. And it's all weird. The reason I know why is also just as weird. And I don't know if they just come out right and say it, or if it's like one of the things you pick up and could only read in the archive. I picked up the can with the robots. Send the child. No, I already did that. Didn't work out. They don't kill him. They just approach him and he goes, yeet. Observe.
Because
these are also normal people too. It's not the monsters yet. I hope I still have Robo Beast. Oh, thank goodness. I gotta get the can again, though. This is before shit goes down. Chronologically. So, there's no Shibito yet. And definitely no Yamibito yet. It's just a boy and his own H-on that everyone calls a witch.
Shiva, Tokunokodamo.
I am a big boy! Yeah, this is the part I couldn't figure out. Only technically one because I ran all the way to the end point. I want to try to figure it out this time though. Yeah, that's still the same. I'm trying to figure it out. Would you come my way? That's not your dad. Excellent. I never found anything when I checked last time, but... I'm going down in the area, you want anything? The plainest bread there is. Bagel? Fine. We'll just be figuring this out until I get that bagel. Oh yeah, no. Perfect speed run. Absolutely. Starting right now. Marco, I wasn't yelling at you! This is stupid. I'm gonna send a picture to Jamie because I'm mad. There's a switch.
Oh,
what am I doing? Ah, so now she follows me. Yay! Dumb, that prompt was so, like, very specific.
Kakurete jitto matteru nda yo. Kanarazu tasuke ni iku kara ne.
So dumb. Really dumb, for real. Ooh. Oh wait, no, this is the same thing. Yeah, that witch. Am I right, fellas? Yay, yeah, I could do this. Right? I think. Yeah. Well, now that I know this map like the back of my hand, unfortunately.
Wait. Wait. Wait.
Wait. Yamajima Lighthouse. Perhaps dropping something on his head. Oh yeah, you know, he's afraid of heights. If only he was blind to those heights.
Hayaku shu o mukae ni ikanaito.
Can't throw anything down that I don't have, so that. Child. Catch me, breath. Get distracted. It's all coming to plan now. This anymore, but I'm legally obligated to. Sure is.
んぞ。
なんだ。
Take his weapon now, whatever. These weren't the barrels. Son, look my way, so that I may better gauge where you are at. He looks my way one time, then never again. I recognize this. Unlocked for some reason. Here comes my baby boy. He's still got his little robot. What am I doing? The Ragio. An old journal. There. Oh. I have to go down there then. That was a close one. Your robots.
ねえ、シュウ、それ貸してくれる？
うん。
You just poop that out. But we can do better.
ねえ、シュウ、それ貸してくれる？
うん。
Favorite tunes are on the play still. To the pier. Okay. Oh, it is pouring. Baby boy, very good. He's right here. It's fine.
こっちよ。
の女がここにいる。
逃げ場はないぞ。
Now it's all converging. Oh boy. Let's see. Can do that. So we're probably gonna see what happens to him. We can't do hers yet. Stretch for a little bit. I wonder if I could just
sit on the bed and play, but then I have to hunch over to speak into the microphone,
which ain't too different from my normal sitting posture, but still. I'm gonna go look in me archives.
Robo Beast.
Unable to cope with the diversifying preferences of kids. I was unprepared for that name. Sushi Bon Toy was faced with the plummeting business results. In a last-ditch effort to save its failing business, Sushi Bon developed a new line of toys, melding robot with beast, a combination believed to be highly popular among young boys. Employing the latest technology of that day and age, the company equipped their robo-beast with a voice synthesis gimmick. And the voice synthesis is Hatsune Miku. Armed with a state-of-the-art product, Sushi Bon launched a massive sales campaign, flooding the airwaves with television adverts of their new wonder toy. Unfortunately, the product gathered dust on the shelves, an overnight relic that could have ran out of breath at the end. An overnight relic that couldn't compete in an age where die-cast toys based on animation characters had become the norm. Oh shit, dude! There's the beast part! Awesome! No, no, no. I'm sure it's fine.
Ikeda, I know that name, I think. Probably not. I'm just... He was 2 days from retirement! Oh no. Beautiful. Dear Noriko, are you alright? You didn't look too good today, and didn't eat much at dinner either. Ichiro looked pretty worried too. You know, maybe you're seasick? The way this ferry rocks around, I'm surprised I'm not sick. Remember when the ferry stopped today? I heard they found a woman's dead body. That means we're sharing this ferry with a corpse. Kinda scary, isn't it? Oops, maybe I shouldn't have mentioned all that when you're not feeling too good. Sorry. Anyway, hope you'll feel better soon. I guess now that the tournament's over, it's back to the grind. Hell yeah. I hope those matching bracelets bring us luck. With our high school entrance exams coming up, we'll need all the luck we can get. Your best friend, Ichiko! It's her. And wait, also mentioned a drowning, which would, it's, hold on, I'll find it. A drowning in 1986. The two items correlate. Yeah, 'cause there's the uniform too. So, Ichiko is actually from 1986, which checks off for the most part since the tidal wave brought us into this time void that brought that very instance where Kanai died. Together. So, yeah, all that's left is what happened that made that boat crash. And seemingly, Ichiko is the only survivor. Very curious indeed. Oh? Ichiko was born in 1986? And what was that tape? August. And then... It's 3 months after. Hmm.
our pieces here. August 1st, when I took my father's eye medicine this evening, I saw him staring at the ocean with a frown on his face. I just know he was thinking about that witch, that creature. She may try, but she can't fool us. She may look like one of us, but she fears the sunlight. That witch isn't one of us. She just doesn't like going out. August 2nd, father finally came to a decision. As the head of our family, it's up to him to do what must be done. I gave the maids a day off this morning, just in case. 3 years ago, some outsiders unknowingly entered the confinement area and left it in ruins. They have no idea how much harm they caused. I will stand by my father's side, for I am an Ota, and it is our family's duty to protect this island and read while trying to suppress a burp. So that's nice, dear. Copy miles, It's a bright blue business card between the cellophane wrapper and the pack. Tarot, spiritualism, dowsing, you made me so long. Pandora's whisper. Your true self hides deep within your soul. I'm sure these websites are not a thing anymore, but I like to think of how much they got into the gimmick of getting those domains and stuff. So at least that's what they did with the first game's reboot, where the main guy had an actual blog where he's like, yeah, Japan's pretty cool, yo. Congratulations on your promotion. Your father and I were so worried that you might give up and come back home. We're so proud of you. Did I tell you I was learning how to use the, what do you call it? Internet? Like you, I'm not going to give up until I've mastered it. By the way, I sent a package of Mulukia to your headquarters. Please share it with your friend Sergeant Okita and give him our best regards. Love, your mother. Aw, him and Okita were BFFs, and he died. Yeah, those are the scribblings of a sane man. Winter Biathlon Asian Tournament. Captain Takayaki Misawa wins first place in the men's division. Yay. So, pieces are coming together. I did want to look through these real quick to see what else we should know through these context clues. Okay, this is the first game where Misawa saved her and saw the hands from that place or whatever.
続いてのニュースです。今日の午後、新宿区のアパートで同区内の飲食店勤務田川龍子さんとみられる女性の遺体が発見されました。現場から中継です。はい、被害者の女性は自宅アパート室内で頭部を鈍器で何度も強打された状態で発見されました。警察では殺人事件とみて同棲していた無職の男性安倍総司容疑者を指名手配しました。付近の住民の話では被害者と安倍容疑者はたびたび口論となっており、事件の前夜にも室内から争うような声が聞こえたとのことです。安倍容疑者は現在都内に潜伏中と思われ、警察で行方を捜索中です。
続いてのニュースです。
Ryuko is Akiko's friend / Soji's girlfriend they got framed murder for. She looked pretty familiar. Humanity Station. Oh yeah, I guess this is 2005. August 1st! But this time in 2005. Roommates off for questioning. Around 4 p.m., the body of a bean woman was found in an apartment in Tokyo Shinjuku District. An employee of a local restaurant, the woman was identified as 18-year-old Ryoko Tagawa. The body was found by Tagawa's employer, who went to her apartment room when Tagawa failed to return during work hours. The restaurant owner called the local authorities when he discovered a suspicious man in the apartment where Tagawa was lying face down, a pool of blood, her head badly beaten. A warrant was issued for the murder suspect, Soji Abe, 24, an unemployed man. He's working on it. Who refused to accompany the police for questioning, escaped from the scene of the crime, because he's very cool-minded that way. Further investigation revealed that Abe had been residing with the victim for about a year in the same apartment room where Tagawa met with her untimely death. Neighbors also reported that the two were heard arguing on the previous night of the incident. Voice recorder.
現在15時17分。今から闇島渡航手段を調査。どうしてもダメですか？
ああ、肌いるのかお前、このバカモンが。
お願いします。
こんくらいの札束見せられりゃ考えてもいいけどよ。早くどっか行け。邪魔だ邪魔だ。
うわ。
大丈夫ですか？
あ、すいません。行って。
闇島、行く船です。
あ、はい。でも無理っぽいです。なんとかなるなんて甘かったみたいで。え？っていうか、あれ、三上柊。三上柊。現在16時2分。小生丸選出。
待って。ん？おい、なんだおめえら。おい、来るね。あいつら止めろ。
ねえ、この船、闇島行くんでしょ？お願いします。お願いします。
頼むよ、おっさん。
出てけてめえら。警察呼ぶ
ぞ。なんだってめえ。
持てろよ。頼むって。
ああ、早くしてくれよ。おい。
いいんじゃないですか。私急いでるんだ。
はいはいはい。おい、急ね。急ね、出すぞ。
おい。
あ、イエーイ。
Ikuko is also on the boat. It didn't even occur to me. She was the lady that fell off the boat. This was just like a random boat lady. No, that was her. Wow. Learning so much. Bridging the gap between the real and the unreal. The magazine dedicated to solving the mysteries of today's world. I don't feel like reading any more than that. Oh. Is that how she... That's how she decided that's where they needed to go. Beautiful. August 3rd, 1986. Bright Wind lost at sea. Ship disappears following mysterious transmission on August 2nd at approximately 4 p.m. Coast Guard headquarters intercepted a distress signal transmitted from Brightwyn, a passenger ferry owned and operated by Kisho Ferry Lines. Con storm, swamped by waves, ship running aground. The girl was the last message received before the ship was lost at sea. As of yesterday morning, the Coast Guard has dispatched a patrol boat to search for the lost ferry. Their search continues. The Coast Guard, together with the local Coast Guard office, has formed a joint task force to head the search for the lost ferry and its passengers, and to investigate the circumstances leading up to the disaster. So that suggests... August 1st, 1986, and August 1st, 2005 have converged at the island by that red tsunami. And seems that the boat, the whole boat, was taken into this time void realm place. Oh, video.
Konbanwa! Hatsu toujou daiyoui, omedetou gozaimasu!
Oh my gosh,
Trico! Aata iwa doko ni irasharu no? Doko deshou? Soko kurakute te wakaranai kedo kitto soto ni irasharu no yo ne? Sonna tokoro de nani irasharu no? Soko wa are ne? Kitto dorama no roke de irasharu no yo ne? Dorama datto koshiro, dorama no hou wa ikaga desu ka? Kira, ai hen ninki no dorama ni ssuen irasharu no yo ne? 素晴らしいご活躍ね。
こんばんは、きっと
お姉さんとエリさんも天国でお喜びでしょうね。
こんばんは。
それでは歌っていただけるのかしら。
こんばんは。
それでは今週第4位、
はい、
こんばんは。今週第4位、東莉子さんでアステカクイーン。
There was a survivor.Probably not, Ichigo, since she's a bit preoccupied at the moment. Yeah, that's nice. Okay, what was actually the point of this?Oh, they got Call of Cthulhu'd. Ate something they shouldn't have been eating. Wait, I think I can. Yeah, I'll do that. Packed with news that you don't need to know. Hell yeah! Ooh, the curse of Yamijima Island!Shibito.com, come on. Yeah, there's that. Fairy tale, da 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 da. Yeah, it's basically a Little Mermaid. And then some.Oh, yes, and of course. Excellent. A Okay, I could go pee, but I'm gonna play this.
Thank you.
Okay. I had a bit of a longer than a pee break because I was getting my brother ready for bed, so... and the dog stole my spot, so I'm speaking super hunched over from the bed again. Yes. That's nice, dear. Oh, dang it. Beautiful.
お姉ちゃん、ねえ、あの歌歌って。ねえ、大歌聞きたいの。
The song Gary was singing to unlock the seven gates of hell. So there's another thing they have in common. Oh, also, very cute. Mikami family is written in child handwriting. It's so cute. So, we got a dead mom. We just heard that, I think. Just read that. And I'm sure that's connected to the gameplay, I guess. Who wrote this? Mr. Policeman is also from 1986. That area is a really old mom and dad. I am in the space between the bed and the floor now. Ooh! So... probably not natural then. Wait. there more than two time periods? Something happened in 76. Which is also when Akiko was born. August 3rd? Oh shit, expired. Robo Zoo! They really gotta save the company, huh? It's alright. Ichigo! Oh, that's a great student ID number. Yeah, she's born in 1972! So... yeah, she's 14 then. When you play as her. And that's the thing, is like, you've been acting sick lately. That's weird. Riko! Yeah, Eri Azuma was a pop idol mentioned in the first Siren game. And then this game, it's her sister. It doesn't have to do with the actual plot. It's just like, it's just a fun correlating backstory. Yeah, this. Riko's fans were even more surprised to learn that her husband was the driver of the car that had run over her sister Eri. Apparently, the two grew close when her husband repeatedly visited Asuma home to apologize for the loss and grief that he had caused. Oh, and they had a baby! Training on the dance floor. Oh, I wish the... wait. I think that was also a thing in the first game where, like, you can listen to the song, but it's been like, oh shoot, I'm blanking on the word. Disformed? Like, tamper with to sound like, spooky, but I honestly want to hear, like, actual songs. Distorted. 1986. My dearest Ichiro, you look so good at... oh, wait, I don't know if we read this year. It was from when I was watching the VOD from last year. That's Noriko. Something she wants to talk about. And she's scared to talk about it. Not even with her best friend Ichigo. But she wants to talk about it with her dear boyfriend. And also they're in the 8th grade. not relevant to what I was hinting at, but also it's just weird. What's the significant date? August 1st or August 3rd? It's probably 3rd. Because that seems to come up more. Yeah, because they found the body on the 1st. The body of who? Some lady. It isn't August yet. What was the significant 70s? No. '76, so. Let me go back to the... No dates, so... I don't know if it's a yearly thing for August stuff to go down or what. Fujita, you cocked it up. I think this is just a character building thing. Like, he keeps messing up. Man, there sure are a lot of fours, fours, fours.
これは読者から本誌編集部に送られてきた驚愕の映像である。上陸禁止の廃墟の島で深夜の肝試しに興じる若者たち、そんな彼らを見つめる恐怖の眼差しをカメラははっきりと捉えた。
お気づきになったでしょうか。
もう一度
つろ
No, it's just scary. Da 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 da, massive creature. Yay. You did it, son. Okay, that's just fluff. Uma fossil. The warlord died, her mommy was born, lots of them were born. So mommy is probably mother. The ruler died. Lots of them were born. I don't know. I have a vague idea, but I'd have to know more about the first game. And I can't be bothered right now. That sounds relevant. And possibly familiar. Makes sense we got it at this point in the game. What is God? He's giving up on me, that's right. The Isle of Hate? No! That's what they do. It just reminds me of a Silent Hill 4 where you gotta put the Swords of Obedience in the ghost so they don't come back and chase you around. ...2005, that's the current year. So she just came from school. She just graduated school and then decided, I'm going to this island where there's wiggly monsters. It should be fun. Oh, we went in a circle. All right. We're up to speed, I think. Okay, so what happened here? Okay, so yeah, because this is when the tsunami shows up in the present and the past. Yeah. No. 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 Yeah. All right. Oh, so Shigeru isn't from 86. He's from 96. I guess. Because everyone there in 86 got tsunamied, which means they're brought into that world. So they would be missing as of 86. But where does Cop Guy come in? Was there a tsunami? I only know of the two tsunamis. How did 1996 Cop Man get in this wacky situation where everyone's in this different world? Whatever. I don't care anymore.
さんがボートを止めてるから頑張ろうな。さあ、おやじさん、おいしかったこんなバカ息子か。どうして、こんた今まで一体どこに素晴らしく尻をしようって結局島に帰ってきたか。災いだ。獣が島を覆っている。
Can do. Can don't. Yes. My boy. Oh, that timer. The spicy meatball. Can I play you now? No. Oh, dang it. No. That's blinking. So I guess I gotta do this again, but not as speedrunny. Oh, that's new. Debris. Turn on light. Thank you. there's nothing labeled Debris in particular. Behind the debris. Like from mission one, that debris? Oh man, when I find this debris, y'all are... debris. Doggo. Can I look at my archives? Yes. Oh, I picked up two things. Yeah, August 3rd, 76. Power outage. Probably cut by some underwater monster thing. I'm just guessing. Leather dog collar for large dogs with broken buckle. Attached to the collar is a dog tag with the following inscription: Tsukasa Jill Doll.
You good girl.
She's only a year old. Slash was. I still don't know what happened. Okay, well, that's not debris. No debris. See, I don't know what the debris is referring to. Forgot I'm still catching my breath. To the temple place. No, this just leads to not the debris. What was I?
faster. Oh, him. No, I'm not. I don't know what they mean by the debris. Fujita, Siren 2. Not negative 500. Looks a bit too sus. Okay. Still looking. Got the collar. Huh? This will be so much easier. What?
down and wake my dreams. I assume the Deborah is with... Well, I think I can do that too. Words are small. I'm trying my best to comprehend. Stairway that's opposite one. So, the usual. Ammo shaft, uh-huh. Minecraft right now. I hate you. Oh, that's the thing she got and from the boat. Oh, it all comes together. Let's go get pumped up.
です。よっ。
To tell her to follow me. She'll be fine. Just sit here and think about my life choices. Dark. And if she dies, well, that's just a chance to try this better. She's fine.
Yeah. All right.
I forgot what it unlocked us. Yeah. Yahoo! She's so happy to be in her game debut! She's a magician! buddy go?
Up like a little fetus. Defeatus.
I heard something. Feels a lot more red than it was before. Back to her.
Oi.
She just got even more stuck. Anything special I need to do? Nope. Good.
Thank you.
I'm so proud of you, son.
俺だけ先に目覚めちゃうけど悪いな。
Hilarious. Yeah, I guess.
Daijoubu dakara. Zettai tasukete ageru kara. Ne? So. Daijoubu.
Escape from Hoya?
チコちゃん、助けないと。
Oh, it's my favorite place. Okay, I was gonna say, I don't remember. Wait, stairs to building C. Oh, that place we've never been to before? Okay. Da-da-da-da.Hilarious, actually. Ah, well, I guess I should get her first. I guess.
Yeet.
Making my grand escape.Missions yet. Guess over here.
いちこちゃん。嫌になっちまう。すまんな、あさこ。
これは私じゃない。私、あの時に死んだ。私、死んだの。私は私じゃない。
Oh boy. I mean, I was gonna end it once I got to that revelation, but we gotta play this because it's gonna give us further context. What does she mean by she died? Ain't that the truth?
That
was my favorite level ever. Still the same thing, main gate. Burn the trash behind the school building. Oh, I already did that. Yeet. Zigzag. Coach said to fake right and break left. And then was right. I should have never doubted myself. The rabbit hutch. Okay.
What was she holding?
Get him! didn't think that one through. Episode of I Should Not Be Alive. To have fun here. Don't know why I couldn't use that as a weapon though. Hope it gave me a checkpoint right there though.
Cool.
Very cash money of you. Looked away at the wrong time. Boys. They're just on standby, I guess. I know where I'm going. That is bullshit. Actually, come on. Sure is. Now let me climb in and take it. Wait. That wasn't there. I swear to God. Vroom vroom. Vroom vroom. From the school. Yeah, I'm supposed to go through there. By the time I get back. Bye, Okita. Yeah, I'm calling it there. Yeah. Take any new stuff, just the one. Dad, I understand you're being transferred somewhere close to your hometown. I want to let you know that Mom and I are staying right here. We won't be going with you. I guess that won't really bother you, because the job always comes first, doesn't it? Work is all you ever think about. It'll never go as well as it does in the cop shows, you know. You need to get your head out of the clouds. Seems you don't belong in your workplace anymore. Poor Mom's worrying so much and working so hard she's becoming ill. I've decided to not go to college. Instead, I'm going to get a job so we won't have to depend on you. Asako. That's sad. He's just trying his best. And he died that way. Oh. Okay, yeah, that's it. I'm rising from the ground. Okay, that's it. I don't know when I'll next stream, because I already did it 2 days in a row for an easy collectible amount of hours that leads to the double digits. So, bye.